Pujji Lalaji appreciated so much. He praised this concept of akhlaq, moral character, to its highest level. He said, even if you had risen spiritually to a very high level, if you lack akhlaq, this moral character, you have attained nothing, nothing whatsoever. What is akhlaq? How can we build our moral muscles? It's very simple. Avoid what you are not supposed to do. Embrace what you must do. Very simple. But do we listen to that feeble voice in our heart? Most of us do not. Some of us do. While some of us do agree with our heart and end up following those voices, some of us do with pain, some of us do with joy and pride. Ultimately, we will have to do in a right way anyway. So why not with joy from the beginning itself? Mar mar ke sant banna achha nahi hai. Mar mar ke sant banna achha nahi hai. Mar aur mar. Banna hai to shuru mein hi ban jao. Accept the whole thing. Acceptance is the key. If we do not accept, it only means you are rejecting the whole thing. When we wonder over this aspect, what is the most important quality any abhyasis can have? We were once in Johannesburg. Chariji put this question to a dozen of us. Very senior members of the missions were also present there, who had arrived from India as well as from Europe. His question, what is the most important quality that a sadhak should have? Some said surrender, some said love. And it went on and on and on and like that. Nobody came to right answer. Then he said, it's obedience. That's all. Then he quoted Babuji that if your Mursid, your Guru, tells you to wet your carpet with wine, which is forbidden in Islam, you better do it. You understand what I am trying to say?